what is it with these trolls anyways? It's like the internet's completely taken over their lives. It must infect every single moment of their day, their thinking, their time. I think it's really sad, and